This is the one we've been using because the big ones, 100 cuppers work the same way. So if you ever, someone said, well, we're gonna need 100 cups this morning because there's a meeting at 12 o'clock, okay? All right. It's very important that this thing be stuck in perfectly there. And you do this next, stick this thing next, okay? And make sure it's down there. Now on right there. Other way. But yeah, that way. Okay, take the thing.
Oh, okay.
And put it in the hole because if you don't, it's gonna splash out. Yeah. And go ahead and fill it up. Push the thing. Now, you just watch it here. Not yet. But you'll see the water go up. You can go a little farther. And then put that back on the thing, but turn the water off first. And then push the handle.
Yeah, just like I'm doing gas.
Yeah. Back there. And I always go like this. It's in here. Yep, it is. It opened, by the way. Okay. Up here, it says 60 cups, 2 1/4. So you could go maybe 2.5 because it's a little more.
In between the 60
and 70. Yeah. It's about 2 1/4 to 2.5. It's everybody, some people like strong coffee. You can't make it too strong because then about it. Next, and it fits very nicely. And this thing goes next. In 1 hour, after it starts perking, you need to check, just with a cup of coffee, make sure that it's getting a little bit brown. It takes, and it says it right here, 2 hours to make, or about 1 minute per cup. The coffee has to be level for it to perk.
Okay.
When you plug it in, and I'm gonna plug it in, right here. The red light should be on, but okay, that's off.
Yeah.
This is on. As it's perking, this button's gonna go on and off. So make sure it's on when you plug it in.
On.
Yeah, and then it's gonna go off, but yeah. That doesn't mean it's not working. It's right. Just the way it has to be.
Okay.
We not only do regular coffee in here, but we do decaf in here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you that. Gotta have decaf. People have heart troubles and stuff. If these are where the filters are, right here.
Now this, I might actually know how to do
this. Oh, yeah. It's
so
really
easy. You put a
quarter scoop, which this is it.
How many scoops?
One quart. One.
Oh, just one scoop.
One. I should let you do
it. All right. Sorry. So one scoop, and then a strong
scoop. And that's it. That's it. And you just slip it in there.
You slip it in, and then... Just fill this
with cold water. Dump it in there. Make sure you have another one down here because it will start pouring right away.
Yeah.
I mean, within 10 seconds.
And then, put
it down and make two.
Both up.
Run up here, run down.
Oh, so this is for the warmer.
Yeah.
That's for, yeah.
We need to get one for you. Make sure the sugar and creamer is out. And here is the coffee and creamer. And what I do,
and this bottle one turned on.
Coffee. I bought more today because it weren't very many left, and I was at Sam's anyway. Here are the cups for
juice,
which will be in the fridge. Here's some napkins, but there are some down there, but they were getting low, so I bought that right away.
Okay.
Some coffee on the tables.
Yep.
But just get them when it's done, put them, just dump the coffee.
Yep.
But make sure there's powder in there
okay. And
water in the bottom. So all you have to do is plug it in. Make sure there's some cups here. This probably not enough, but you know. So it takes, about 45 minutes for this to heat. Their leftover donuts, just put a clean towel over the tray and place by the accordion door